Yun guys, kamusta po kayo? Welcome sa ating channel. So, kamusta kayo mga kahabi? So, right now, nalilito talaga ako kung isasama ko ba to sa channel natin na to. Kasi, actually, hindi pa ako ganun kalayo. As in, hindi pa talaga ganun kalayo. At sa tagal, magiging direct ako guys. Ang tagal na ng One Piece na anime, pero... Please don't hate me, pero wala pa, hindi pa ako lagpas sa 100, hindi pa ako lagpas sa 100 episodes ng series ng One Piece guys. So, sobrang sorry, talagang mas na-focus lang ako sa mas ibang anime. So, alam mo yan, sobrang sorry, pero I am starting to like One Piece na, and it's really good. So, shout out pala kay paring Yuki. Thank you so much kasi dahil sa kanya magbubukas tayo ng mga Banpresto item at DX Girls Snap Collection version 1. So meron tayong tatlong figurines na bubuksan. Galing Japan pala ang mga items na to, guys. So this is really legit. I'm so sorry sa mga box nila or sa packaging kasi syempre mostly sa Japan, ng mga figurines para mas makamura ka. Doon ka sa parang medyo na old stock na or somehow mga shops na nagdi-dispose na lang ng mga anime. Sobrang tagal na ng mga figurines na to. Maybe 5 years ago na nang nalabas. And that's why they are selling it in a cheaper price now. So thank you so much paring Yuki. So guys, ito pala sila without further ado. So, first natin bubuksan guys si Zoro. Alright, Roronoa Zoro guys. So ang laki nito, promise guys, ang laki niya. Like kung dadangkalin natin mga isa't kalahating dangkal ko, siguro kung ruler lang, siguro halos isang ruler siya or 11 or 10 to 11 inches. That's already a large size for a figurine. So, buksan natin pare-pareho. Iaangat ko lang konti yung camera kasi, yung iPhone SE nagamit lang natin kasi talagang, siya, malaki-laki siya guys. I was actually really shocked nung nakita ko yung box. So, ayan, buksan na natin. So, ganito na yung packaging niya. Okay lang guys, ang mahalaga ng item sa loob. And then, lang to, and then pinadala lang galing Japan. So, mag-iinarte ka pa ba? So, ito na yung item. Wow. So, legit to guys, from Japan. Makikita nyo. So, paano natin nalamang legit? Na hindi to palong... Alam nyo yun? Saglit. Ang tangkad niya, alam mo yung lumalagpas talaga siya sa camera. So, yun, mag-a-adjust ulit tayo. Okay. So, yan. Ang tangkad niya, sobra. So, by details, yung mga details, sobrang... Wow, that's nearly perfect talaga. Alam niyo. So, meron siyang so, ito lang espada niya. Ang malalaki rin. Mga isang dangkal ko. And then, meron pa siyang so, yeah, that's it. So, paano ba yung sa box? So, yung white sword yung hinahawakan. That. Yan. Oops. And then, yeah, pinupush ko lang hand niya para humawak. Siya sa sword. And then, kamay ni Zoro. Yan, hawak. And then, that's it. meron siyang stand. Ang bigat niya actually. Ang bigat niya. May stand siya, so nangangalay yung kamay ko, ang bigat niya sobra. Yan yung ilalim. Saka nakapanty si Zoro. Oh! Fits really well. That's Zoro for you guys. Oh my gosh! Sobrang ano, ang bagay niya sa mga collection ko. Wow! Actually, may Luffy ako bandi dyan. Yeah. Actually, galing Hong Kong yung Luffy ko na yan. And bigayan ng asawa ko. Alright? Love you, babe. Thank you. Pero mas malaki si Zoro. Well, I'm actually, yung binili yan sa Hong Kong ng asawa ko, it does not have a box. But I don't think na banpresto siya. Pero they almost have that same quality ng ano. Pero mas perfection meron to. But nearly same quality, guys. Oh. Nawawala. Biglang nawawala nung araw. Sorry, guys. So, yan. Alright. So, we have that Zoro over here. Tabi natin siya. Actually, meron din akong Zorong. Wow! May Zoro rin akong maliit na version. Ayan. So, mga... Ang laki niya is, I think, like 5 inches. 1, 2, 4 to 5 inches. Right? Father and son. And then, I also have this small Azora. Alright, enough with that. Let's move to the next item. We have Sanji, Steel Grandista. And ngayon ko lang nalaman na ang Grandista is under Banpresto. Alright. Ngayon ko lang nalaman. So, let's go on ahead and take Sanji from the box. Sanji ay meron siyang box sa loob. Ingat tayo kasi ayaw nating mawala yung sigarilyo. So it should have more inside. Yes, ito yung sigarilyo niya. Yung yosin. And then, yung stand niya. Guys, pagpasensyahan niyo na yung packaging. Kasi hindi na packaging ang pinag-uusapan natin dito dahil pinadala siya galing abroad. So, let's just be thankful kung safe yung items. Hello! Oh! Nalaglag ang ulo ni Sanji. It's okay, I'm still fine. Still fine. Mas mabigat si Zoro kasi si Zoro may mga extra clothing. Pero si Sanji parang naka... tuxedo ba ito? Hindi ko alam. But! Kagaya ng Luffy natin natatanggal yung ulo. So I'm really starting to think na yung Luffy natin banda dito is... Yan. Is also from yan, Banpresto. Guys, please comment down below kung Banpresto. Kasi nung binili siya sa Hong Kong ng asawa ko, naka-plastic lang siya. Wala siyang box. So I'm not really sure where it's coming from. So please just comment down below. Alright, so i-assemble natin yung Sanji's. Alright. Okay, so assemble natin. Lagay natin yung ulo sa ito. Ah! Oh! Look at Sanji. As thick as ever! Wow, look at that leg, Sanji. Wow! Guys, look at that quality. Oh my! Ang ganda! Ayos ng quality, oh! Nako! Oh my, ban press to. Wow! Oh my! And then, instant. Siyempre. Saan ba natin? Oh! Shit! Okay. We might have a little problem. Kasi... yep. Putol siya. May plastic dito na may ano pa sa may may naputol na plastic dito na yun sana nung magpapatayo kay Sandy. But naputol siya. It's okay. Mag-google na lang tayo. Okay lang yan. It normally happens. It's not that big of a deal. Bro. Alright, so we have Sanjay over here. Hindi ko na lang to ikakabit. Alright, nung kanyang sigarilyo kasi baka mawala lang. So ibabalik ko na sa box. Okay, so meron tayong Sanjay, meron tayong Zoro. Last item, guys, is from, this is from the DX Girls Snap Collection version 1. This is Vivi or Miss Wednesday. Alright, box niya is pretty much damaged pa rin, but it's still fine. Alright, that's Nami from the side. Unfortunately, we do not have Nami, but it's okay. Miss Vivi is still cute as ever. Okay. Nice. So may stand siya. And I think natatanggal siya from the stand, but we will not bother doing that. Kasi laki lang siya ng parang siyang isang dangkal, mga isang dangkal ko rin siya. Still considered big or large. Okay, so that's pretty much it, guys. And wow! Once again, thank you, Paring Yuki, sa lahat ng to. Alright, so thank you so much, guys, for watching, and I hope you guys like it. So, guys, please do subscribe kung na-enjoy nyo, kung gusto nyo ng Ban Presto. Alright, they are different company from Bandai, which we usually prefer. I know, pero Ban Presto is still a reliable company, manufacturers that could bring good figurines to us, just like these ones, guys. Wala akong masabi sa quality. They are perfect, carefully made, guys, manufactured. So it's a big recommendation, guys, na kumuha na kayo kung you guys are planning. One thing as well is that they are much cheaper than having Bandai. Okay? But still fun to have. So, if anything else, guys, just put your comments down below. Suggestions, feedback, violent reactions, guys. But first of all, guys, I would like to say only na ang pagbablog ko po na to is not to have or not to compete with other people. The main purpose of my vlogging, guys, our vlogging, guys, is to just share how good an item is to help you guys decide. So I'm sorry kung sabihin natin medyo pangit ako mag-explain ganito ganyan. But at least I was able to put some little pointer for you guys. So thank you so much for watching, and subscribe na rin kayo kung nag-enjoy kayo, and see you guys on the next vlog.